Here are the results for the girls 3200 meter. Here are your top eight. Annie Jinks from Plant High School. Juliana T from Houston High School. Courtney Jones from Plant High School. Anna Hubbard from Plant. Sophia P from Steinbrenner. Riverview High School with a time of 11 minutes and 12 seconds. And the results for the boys 3200 meter run. Your top eight for the finals. Davis Bly from Steinbrenner. Cody Caskey from Newsom. Jack Moisher from Steinbrenner. Ricardo Reyes from Tampa Bay Tech. And Rosely, Tyler Rovanis from Steinbrenner. And your top three from Robinson High School in third place. And the winner of the boys 3200 meter run is Zach Whitmer from Steinbrenner High School with a time of 10 minutes and 4 seconds.
Don't do that. What are you doing? No. No, she's up next. No, no, I mean in this race, but she's next. Come on. You make Uriah have to work harder now. Yeah. Come on, come on. Push it, push it.
Come on, girl, it's so slow. She gotta really move out now.
She's gonna catch her.
Okay,
now Uriah will catch her.
Wow, she's sprinting.
Let's go, Uriah!
Whoa, he's closing up quite fast. Holy moly. She's like a reindeer running.
Push! Push!